Hey there, Duncan. Welcome on in. We're actually just doing some tests at the moment. I'm about to start the stream, but I was just busy getting a couple of things taken care of. But certainly hope you're doing well today. Just chilling with myself at the moment, while getting some of this stuff sorted out. So just bear with me one second. I'm still making some tweaks here. But yeah, no worries. Let's see. No worries. Even for me, it's like 2 a.m., so. Am I ever truly as innocent as I claim? Well, I suppose that pro. Oh, hey, no worries. I suppose that probably depends on who you ask. I'm sure that some people would turn around and probably say that I'm chaotic, but we're actually going to be doing some PowerWash Simulator just to relax, so that might help with the relaxation and everything. So, but yeah, like I said, certainly hope you're doing well. We'll go ahead and continue firing everything up here. Out of all of them, probably the one that would be the most relaxing just to start off. Probably to start off, we'll do the back garden. Again, certainly hope you're doing well this evening. And let's go ahead and get started. I mean, like I said, it depends who you ask. If you were to ask, say, Cabbage, she would probably turn around and say, "Hey." Especially recalling her celebration stream where suddenly some of us all gifted subs and bits, and she turned around and was yelling at us right before we started Goose Goose Duck. But it was all fun. Let's see. Let me check that for a second. One second. Let's see what I can tap. Options, audio. Let's try a little bit. Let me know how this sounds then. It's done. Clean out this new Cooper. Oh my God. not sold them. I have to do this birdhouse quick. Good morning, Sleepy Book Dragon. Certainly hope you are doing well. Granted, it's the middle of the night here, but it'll be a little cooler, thankfully, today than it had been during the week. Because, yeah, it was a lot of fun here being in the low 40s for much of the week. But it's supposed to be going down to the around 39 degrees today for Celsius for a high. But yeah, certainly hope you are doing well. Just be entertaining myself for a little bit with cleaning this person's backyard. I mean, we could always exchange temperatures if you like. You could enjoy the warm temperatures from here in the Lone Star State of Texas to enjoy over where you are so that we can enjoy a little bit of cooler temperatures. I mean, the scary part in all of this with all the cleaning that I'm doing, you see how that's all like that? Just imagine the fact that the doghouse was like that as well. So, the dog had to also put up with this, as did the kids, since the Mini Cooper, or toy Mini Cooper over there was also covered in this stuff. Thankfully, we're getting there cleaning this backyard. So we've got the lawnmower over here, the shed, the swing remaining, I can see. Nearly done with this. I need to go and get the step stool so I can clean the top of the roof of the swing set. Sure that it's all registered as clean, good. So all that's left is the shed. Let's see. Say what we got. So looks like it's mostly just the roof that slaps. So. Let's jump there. There we go. So look what's remaining. Oh, food shells. So I forgot to see the other side of this one. So we have a fence top, rim. Okay, well, the pond, which one of the pond rims it is. The flash rust. Okay, let's double check. Oh, it's this layer. There we go. So we have two step edgings, those are pretty easy. And the fence top. This one here. Yeah. So all that's left are the two step edgings, and then this one will be complete. It's these guys. Okay. And there you have it. Okay, so our next task, we'll go ahead and do a vehicle. Let's go ahead and start claiming the car. Since people keep asking me if they can have me clean their car using a pressure washer, even though the last pressure washer I used was the one my mother had, and that one when the house was sold last year. So, sadly, they're a little out of luck, but then again, because it was an electric pressure washer, compared to a gas/petrol one, not as good, because all it would do, you'd have it do this, so you would spray for a bit, and then stop as it repressurized. So you get like maybe 10-15 seconds out of it, and then you'd have to wait a few seconds before you got more water. Only because it was very slow to pressurize because of it being electric. Now it's based on the old K car model frame of the Chrysler, but it also reminds me somewhat of the old Chevy Celebrity, Buick, or Skylark, and the Pontiac 2000 that my parents used to have long ago, back in the 80s. I suppose as well as Chevy Nova, but my dad got rid of that when I was like three or four, so I didn't really see much of it. In fact, my own never did that car really for the most part, apart from dad coming home, was dad driving off when he sold it. Remember it because my mother told me about the time when she had driven the Nova and had my godmother, the kid, my sister, myself, along with my godparents, two kids at the time. We had all been sitting in the back seat, and mom had gone to park, and Wendy, who is my godmother, was sitting in the passenger seat. So my mother had gone after parking the car to do something, and the engine caught fire. And somebody came over to tell Wendy, and Wendy was like, "Do we have to wait the kids? They've just gone to sleep." That wasn't a major fire. It was just an oil fire, so you just had the smoke coming out of the f from under the front. Ah, good times. And something I used to do as well when I was a little kid, the Pontiac, well, not the Pontiac, but the Buick rather, is come up and start crawling onto the hood of the car. And that's not the only thing I did, because I did do stuff like put the Buick Skylark in reverse and back out on the street one time, much to my parents' annoyance, though I don't can't understand why my parents would have been annoyed at that. Let's see. Still have at least four things left. Because once you get to three items, it'll have that checklist. Like so. So I still have. The wheel. One of the doors. And then the license plate or number plate, as it is an English game. There we go. Next, we'll go ahead and clean the company van. That's a quickie. Let's see, one more tire plus a body. To finish the body, and we get a running head start. Weird effects, I know. Let me start the SUV. Let's see. What we got next? So the amount of the SUV. Then we'll probably raid out because I've finished the testing work I needed to do, so. That was the main point of this late morning stream, minus the fact that I was just awake. Okay, one more item. Let's break clay back here. And complete. And again, with this weird effect, because it's overlapping multiple events for some reason. But it does mean it takes a while for it to come to this point. Hopefully that should do it. Yep. So with that done, let's go ahead and write on it. Because like I said, this was just going to be a shortish stream today because I was just busy doing some tweaking of everything. But certainly hope you're all doing well. And we'll go ahead and raid on out. Let's take a look and see who we can raid on out to at this time. So just bear with me one second. But again, I do thank you all for having come by to visit, pop by and everything. And also thank you, Sleep Book Dragon, for contributing the 500 towards the Renee Sans Toothy Challenge. For those that don't know, it's basically me dressing up in a costume I bought from the Renaissance Fair here in Texas, known as the Scarborough Fair, about a month ago. And so we'll see how that pans out. And we'll do it on live for a costume event. Not sure what game we'll be playing for that stream, but we're getting closer to that stream in coming true. But for now, like I said, we'll go ahead and read on out. Just taking a look here. Okay. So, I'm going to go ahead and read on out for a very relaxing stream of Stardew Valley. I need to get back into that actually. I haven't played it for a while because it's actually on my PS4. But now that I have a laptop again, I can sync those two back up for streaming. But for now, let's go ahead and see who's available that we can read on out to. I'm gonna go ahead and read on out to Axolotl. So let's go ahead and show them some dragony love and hope again that everybody that you are doing well and thank you for joining us. We're gonna go ahead and read on out. So let me go in and do the raid commands to Twitch. Go ahead and copy that if you are a sub. And again, thanks everybody for joining us. Again, I don't have a regular read command, but let's go ahead and read on out. Thank you everybody for joining me today, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye for now.
Because you have to give them stuff for like cards and everything.